stories have an end. For the living, it's death. For the dead, it's moving on, east or west. As for me, what say we start at the beginning, after I died for the first time? First, there is a darkness, then a heartbeat, weak, sickly. Reality coils and unfurls in time with a stumbling rhythm. Corridors, doorways, and dust are shattered, twisted, and rearranged. Somehow I know there is something terribly wrong. This is not how death is supposed to be, and I wake. I don't know what folks expect to see when they die. I'm guessing a rundown bar ain't high on the list. The last thing I expected to see was a rundown saloon. I guess there's always folks looking for a way to ease their path to hell. always expected resurrection to be. Waking up on the floor of a bar was a long ways from that. The bar. Did all souls end up here for one last hit? Or did fate just think I needed a shout?